starting quarterback, and I feel like he came out today with confidence, I feel like we were all together, and he leaned on each one of us to help him throughout the game. So he did a fantastic job.
Where do you guys go from here?
We feel like every time we lose, it's self-inflicted. You know, it's not nothing that we're getting outbeat on, physically outbeat on. So we just need to fix the few things that we need to fix on offense, defense, and special teams. Come back next week with a divisional game at home. So it's definitely a good week to bounce back and get a dub for the division.
Appreciate you.
Just like you came in late, but how did it feel being back out there?
Oh, I felt great. I felt great to play a full game again. Felt great to be out there with my teammates and making plays. So yeah, it's definitely been a long time coming.
How tough was it on those back-to-back plays? The tush push didn't work.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely tough. You know, it's a game of inches. You know, we had a few inches to get on that fourth down and wasn't able to get it. So that's the tough part, and especially, you know, when the defense give us the ball in overtime, we have the opportunity to go down, score, to put the game away, and we can't get a few inches to you know, continue to drive. That's the tough part about it, but, you know, we had some great things that we've done in this game. You know, Nick played outstanding the whole entire game, so we just got to lean on that, think about the positives, going to tomorrow and the rest of the week, fixing our mistakes and be ready for the divisional game next week.
It was interesting seeing Brandon Powell be the one to push the tush. Is that something that you all practice?
Oh, yeah. I mean, every play that we do, we go out there and practice it enough for us to be comfortable to call it. You know, we just couldn't get the couple inches to get the first down.
You mentioned a lot of self-inflicted losses and whatnot. What does that feel like coming off the field knowing that, you know, that was the reason that you guys lost, or at least in your minds?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of been something that's been with us for a couple of these games that we lose. You know, we just got to keep looking at the drawing board, keep, you know, thinking about the things that we need to fix. But there's a lot of things that we can take away from this game on the positive side. You know, we have Nick that coming in and making some big, tremendous plays for us, was able to, you know, communicate good, and everybody was on the same page. So we just need to fix those few minor errors that we have. And I feel like we played pretty good, though.
What's your feeling about whether this team can make the playoffs?
We always feel confident about that, especially when we have three more opportunities against divisional games. We're still in it. We're still right there. Even this game, you know, we're one, two plays away from winning the game. So that's the difficult part about it, but it is what it is. We got to move on and think about next week.